हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। दिस इज दीपाली फ्रॉम सकेलेंट गार्डनर मुंबई। सो दिस इज माय स्कैंडाप्सिस पिक्टस प्लांट। स्कैंडाप्सिस पिक्टस इज वेरी इजी टू ग्रो प्लांट एज अ हाउस प्लांट इन मुंबईज एटमॉस्फेयर। सो टुडे माय प्लान इज टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रीपॉट द स्कैंडाप्सिस पिक्टस। सो आई एम रिमूविंग इट। See the growth of this Scandapsis pictus exotica. For this, I'm going to use a coir pole of a 4 feet. So this is a coir pole I'm going to use for this Scandapsis pictus. So this is a 10-inch pot I'm going to use to plant the Scandapsis pictus, which is having hole at the bottom. So I'm covering these holes with this mask, which are not in use. They will absorb the water and they will help in drainage also. Here the soil mix that I am using is a 3 part of a cocopeat, 1 part of a vermicompost and 1/4 part of a perlite. Here I am placing the pole backside of the planter, so that I can plant the plant in the front side of the planter. Plant will come at the front side, so I am placing the pole at the back side.